This is the controllable mod. As you can see, this mod allows you to be able to input your controller, whether it's wired or wireless, into your computer and allows you to play the Java edition using your controller. If you go into the settings, you will find a controller icon that lets you be able to change the bindings to what you see fit. Now I know this is a small mod, but I figured people like me would enjoy it. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and subscribe for more content like this.